Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Aldo, and we are back in our campaign of Japan, or Aldo if you want to be precise, as we are the Shogun Oba Aldo, Shogun Nobusada Aldo. We are at the time at a war with really can't we be faster? Why are we so slow? Because we have just the maneuver one guy. That's good. So what we really want is to humiliate Oirat because we want the power projection. This would be rather good. I really don't know if this will be possible. Too bad. Can we sue for peace? Signing a separate peace will reduce Haixi's trust by 10. Could we try to humiliate him? Yes, we could. But we just need more. We just need more. More gold power. I hope Haixi is not piecing him out. I fear they will. Yay, that's great. Factories. This is good. Yay, and we have patronization of the West. We also got a reduction of 5% for technology costs. So we can take this for only 437 and this for 527. If we'd do this and we'd go here, would you come with us? Come on, just leave this region. Come on, Copto. Come on, Chagatai. Get peace with them. This would be great. We'd be able to naval officers are retiring. Damn. Naja, what can we do? Come on, Chagatai, do some peace. 1544. So, nah, we'll wait with the manufacturings. Is not dead already because they seem to have conquered stuff from let's see, Wukan, Hailambu, Fudali. Udi is one of these states, isn't it? Nah. So Ulkan or Hailambu. Ulkan or Hailambu, so yeah, let's take the more expensive one. Yeah, you'll stay here because probably they'll go somewhere else. What's it called? Disease outbreak. Yeah, I thought so. The way of tea, an unnecessary distraction. While tea had been grown in Japan at least since the 9th century, the more refined aesthetics of the Kanoyu, the way of tea, only developed fully during blah blah blah. Japan gets the way of tea until the end of the game. Giving the following effect: yearly prestige plus 0.5. Yes, why should we take the second one? So we didn't have any casualties. We just got 4 power projection. Lost provinces in our war. Did we get some money? Yeah, we got some money at least. At least it was not for naught. And we gained some favors with them. Yeah, that's great. What could we do without them? go back. Let's turn off most of this force again. Or should we let them turned on? I mean, we really don't need them too much. It's nice for the army tradition, I believe, but they are just expensive and I really want to buy stuff. Like manufacturers, yes. Quite good manufacturers. You could. Yeah, let's just wait there. So Haixi also deprived us of the way through. They're through. Ugh. That's really disgusting. Would be nice if they could have some rebellion so they got rid of the tributary status. Oh, Champa won the war with Langsang. Is it possible to get you as an ally? Probably. Oh, we improve relations at the time. Why should we want to? I mean, we would like to get some claims there. But how to do this without fighting Ming first? For people who wanted to become my allies, Chagatai. Langsang also. make some, probably. Oh, there's still a tributary of Ming, yeah. Where is Tondo? Oh, this is Tondo. I really don't want you as a vassal, because as an ally, because I want you to become a vassal. Hey, how about you? Too strong for becoming a vassal right now. Dominates tea trade. We now dominate the tea trade. Rather than just trading it, perhaps we should start growing it ourselves. Excellent idea. Yeah, let's get tea. Can we afford to build two colonies at the time? Let's recall this guy and send him here. And let's build a spy network. Unruly samurai, they seem useful. Gain army tradition, yeah. Let's take tech 11. Cavalry fire, infantry shock. And weapons manufacturers. That's great. Internal conflict in Langsang. That's okay, I believe. So now, let's see. Down there, we can't build them by now. So if we are doing war with Tondor, Ming will come to their aid. And after we declared war on Tondor and Ming declared war on us, we will declare war on Korea, where Ming will not help, but we'll have to wait until 1531. Because we have still a truce with Korea. Then we'll take a lot of land from Korea, and after we've conquered Tondo's land, we can make peace with them, or like a white peace or something like that with Ming and them. That's probably a good plan. So do you still have separatism here? So let's also do the ones in Wukong. we now have also the convert provinces bonus. That means that we are gaining splendor points faster. Splendor points, yeah. Silk, spices, and chinaware. Hmm. It would have been nice if it was also tea, because tea in tea we trade. So our diet is over. Let's see. Can we get military support? Yep. There are some pirate ships, that's not good. Oirot is no longer a valid rival. Well, then let's revoke the embargo. What's that? Brunei wants an alliance. Yep, that's good. Brunei is okay. Tondo's not okay. We want land from Tondo, like Tondo itself. This is a level 18 province. Seven, level 15. That's quite rich. They are quite rich here in Tondo. Probably a level 18 and a vassalization. Hmm. function. Korea got rid of their rebels. Too bad. Okay, at this point, my dear friends, I will stop again. Oh, they got the third thingy. So they have some national unrest at the time. If not now, when then? Fire damage received minus plus 26.4%. Shock damage plus 26.4%. Really? This is hard for them. So probably we should really fight Ming. I mean, they have a lot of troops, but they have rather stupidly bad troops. They are also military 9 versus our military 11, I believe. What ideas do they have? Quantity, economy, and diplomacy. And we've got offensive. They have quantity, they have more manpower, better manpower recovery, less expensive regiments, less expensive supply limit up. I mean, this is really nothing that they need in China. Garrison size up and land attrition down, so this really doesn't make them more efficient in combat. In comparison to our better leaders now, just teachability. Better discipline. With a moral of army of 4.63, and we have discipline of 105%. Yeah, we should probably think about that. Attacking me directly. Ming and Korea. Otomo and Korea. How many troops do you have? What if I attacked you? Who would even help you? Yeah, Ming would help you. And also turn 8, whatever turn 8 is. What if we declare what you Buyatia? I don't want to fight Buyatia, they are my tributaries. That's too bad. So it's attacking Tondo. I really don't know what happens if your tributary is attacked, if you will be leader of this war, or if the tributary is still the leader of the war. We will probably find out. Really? Haixi is at war with Korea? Why didn't they ask me in? Again? Ugh. Because we have a truce with them. They couldn't call us in. Yeah, anyway, I'll say goodbye and sleep well, dear friends. Until next time.